Next time on Philosophy Talk, freedom, blame, and resentment.
You know, when someone acts without regards to our feelings, we often feel intense resentment.
But if there's no such thing as free will, does it make sense to resent them?
Maybe we're genetically programmed to react emotionally to perceived injuries.
Could we ever be free to let go of blame and resentment?
Freedom, blame, and resentment. Next time on Philosophy Talk.
I'm free to be whatever I